This is Coal Trains of Montreal. And I've got a CN train here. Sounds like a diesel. And it sounds like it's going to round this curve any second now. Here at St Henri. Yep, there it is. I'm at the St Ambroise Street Crossing. So any moment now, I'm going to get that noise from the crossing. Here it is. Looks like a long haul freight. About 5:45 p.m. on the 4th of March 2022. It's a fairly nice day actually here at sunset, St. Ambroise Street. Brand new Canadian Pacific Copper cars there. Get that nice beaver shield. Burlington Northern with no graffiti. Very rare to see clean cars like this. These hoppers must be all brand new. That's the end of the train right there. Yeah, not a good idea to go right ahead because you don't know if another train's coming. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Coal Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.